cent mille chansons. Quand viendra le temps des cent mille.
Hello everyone, Nomar here again, bringing you another one of our fighting strategy videos. And in this video, we will demonstrate a technique we like to call hide and seek. This technique basically consists of using the obstacles on the field in order to attack the enemy fighters while still staying out of that enemy's range. This technique works well with enemies that have a movement range of 3 spaces or less, and it works exceptionally well against enemies that have a movement range of only 2 spaces. This guy here, the knight, for instance, he can move 2 spaces and attack 2 spaces away, so he would be able to move up to here or here, and from there he can attack this spot, this spot, this spot, this spot, or this spot, but he cannot hit here. If I move my archer there, I will be able to safely attack the knight and he won't be able to reach me. Hence, hide and seek. There you go, now he's moving around, he came up to there. And again, he can move 2 spaces, which would be up to here and attack here and here. Or if he moves this way, he can go up to here and attack this spot and this spot. But he cannot attack this spot here, and again, my archer will be able to reach him. There you go, and he's down to just 1. And I can basically take him out safely from any spot. This technique works well, even if he had 300 left or 400 left. I can move around in circles around this thing all day. Just make sure that the spot that you pick is a spot that he can't reach. And I'm taking him out. And that is all for this video. Thank you for watching. And as always, if you have any questions, please feel free to ask. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click on the like button. And if you want to see any of our future videos, all you have to do is click on that subscribe button. Thanks again for watching and happy building.